At last, my portal is working again. Come visit me at the Tiki Lodge.
Rhinox are running rampant around here, but I can't get anyone out of the Tiki Lodge long enough to do anything about it.
Keep your friend Sparks the Dragonfly healthy, Spyro. If his health is low, torch a little creature like the slug below me to release a butterfly.
Thank you.
Here, take this egg. They were giving them away at the Tiki Lodge last night.
Just in time. I saw two egg thieves run through this door. Well, actually, they paid me to guard their hideout, but that's irrelevant. I'll happily let you through the gate to chase them down for a small finder's fee. Thank you, Spyro, and best of luck catching those dastardly egg thieves. Are you the dragon looking for all those eggs? Because I saw a shifty-looking character with one over there.
There goes another one. He was really fast. Maybe if I activate the supercharge, you'll be able to catch him.
Like it's just you and me. I'll keep a lookout while you sort out the Rhinox.
Working. I'll see you at the beach.
was gone, my friends borrowed the Rhinox submarine. Then they took it for a joyride. And then they smashed it into a big pile of rocks. Oddly enough, the Rhinox failed to see the humor in their actions and stuffed my friends in the jail cell behind you.
If you want a quick summary of your progress in a world, you can press the guidebook button to open the guidebook page for the world you're in. can hover to get more distance when gliding. Just press the action button at the end of your glide.
My seal friends are trying to take down a Rhynoch fortress. I'm about to go and lend a foot. I love the smell of singed Rhynoch in the morning.
On our beach, and we're going to blow it to smithereens. We just need you to take out all the turrets for us. We're lighting the bomb now, so just make sure to stomp all those turrets before the fuse runs out, okay? Survived that blast. It's a good thing I kept this egg nice and safe in my pocket.
Ah!
For you, but instead I used it to test our ultra-high-speed superfluidity tunnel. The good news is that it made it to the end of the tunnel without a scratch. The bad news is that there's no way to get it back out now. The tunnel is chock full of Rhinox and floating mines. The only way to retrieve that egg is to defeat every single Rhinox in the tunnel. Good fluid dynamic characteristics. From now on, all of our submarines will be egg-shaped.
Battle. Our speedboat versus his nuclear shark submarine. If we win, we'll get the dragon egg he's guarding. If we lose, we'll have to spend a month doing kitchen patrol. What do you say? Do you want to take on Bluto? Okay, good luck. Just remember, stay away from the sharp end.
Here.
that's the first time Bluto has ever lost. You dragons must have a ton of talent. I hope this egg was worth all the trouble.
Dropped the jail key while he was shaking me. Now I can free my friends. Oh, I forgot to tell you. One of the Rhinox had this egg in his lunchbox.
would have crashed that submarine if Sal hadn't tried a handbrake U-turn during an inverted barrel roll.
Over to the balloon.
Thank you. Whoa! A bunch of sheep and flying saucers just came out of nowhere and started blasting up the race course. Looks like I'll have to hop in my plane and teach him some manners. Look out, sheep! Here I come! Looks like... Look out! Whoa! Looks like a... Look out, sheep! Check it out! The squad leader had abducted this egg!
Balloon will take you to a land closer to the Sorceress, Spyro. You can also use it to come back here whenever you want to.
Listen carefully, you stupid girl. I'm only going to ask you one more time. Why haven't you disposed of that infernal dragon?
I've tried to scare him off, Your Highness, but he's just not afraid of anything.
Not afraid? Not afraid? Why have I been training you all these years? Use some magic! Here's a spell book. Whip up a monster and eliminate him!
Kill him?
I don't care what you do, you useless brat! As long as you get rid of him!
Okay, let's see what we got here. This ought to do it.
You can't keep me caged up in here forever! You there! Get me out of here! This is unacceptable!
You, come here!
Oh my. What the devil?
When I heard the sorceress was planning to ambush you, I got here as fast as I could. No worries, though. This wussy green toad will be no match for the two of us.
Thank you.
Spyro! I found an egg, but only Sparks will be able to reach it. There's a small hole that leads to a Crawdad farm. I can take him there if he's ready. Hello, Sparks. Before you take on those nasty crawdads, I should give you some help. To start, let's practice shooting. Press the attack button to shoot these targets. By pressing the charge button, like Spyro. Use your charge to chase down this fast enemy. Now for the hard part. Being a maneuverable dragonfly, you can also strafe in any direction. To strafe, hold down the roll left or roll right button, then move with the left stick. Try strafing to hit the targets in this room. On your travels, you'll notice butterflies that give you health, just like in the dragon world. Not only that, but some butterflies will give you special powers, though only for a short time. Just eat any power-up butterfly, then press the jump button to use that power-up. Your power-up is shown in the top right of the screen. You'll be able to deal with these guys much faster. Guidance. Just choose the controls option from the pause menu. Thank you. Nice work, Sparks. You've beaten the Crawdad King and found the lost egg. Not only that, but some of the dragon magic seems to have rubbed off on you. Now you can pick up gems when they're even further away from Spyro.